about your native province, Pandan?
First, we have one of the cleanest inland bodies of water in the Philippines. That's, of course, the Bagong River, which is also the source of our water. And second, we have one of the few last remaining low elevation forests in the country. So when you go to the beach, you don't need to go far just to go to the forest because it's just there. So literally, it's where the mountains meet the seas. Well, we live like 45 minutes away from Boracay. We also have beautiful beaches, just like the beaches in Boracay. But I think one thing that Boracay can never offer is, I think, the privacy. Because when you're in Antique, you can enjoy the beach in its various forms. When you get to where you want to go,
and you know the things you want to know, yeah. Do you think your previous pageant helps a lot in winning one of the titles this year?
Yes, I think so. Because when I joined Turismo, it was my first time to join a national pageant. And I didn't know anything about how national pageants work. I mean, you know, yeah, I've learned a lot because this year I was really trained by, am I allowed to say? I was really trained by Tito Roger, so I think I've improved a lot. When you compare my performance during Turismo and during Miss Phil, yeah, I think I improved a lot. Yes, and even when I think the looks. Because before I don't dress up, now I think I give extra effort in dressing up and putting on makeup, so yes.
Who is your greatest influence in life?
My family, I guess, because I have four siblings. I'm the youngest in the family, and all my four siblings are achievers in their own field. So so they influence me a lot. And during the whole pageant, they're really there for me, helping me with everything that I need.
As a woman, what do you fear most?
Well, I used to fear death, but I think through the years, I've learned that I shouldn't actually fear death because all of us will die, no matter, yeah. But I think I fear being alone, being losing all the people I love and losing all those people who mean so much to me.
Lastly, your message to your supporters.
To all my supporters, thank you very much. To all those people who believed in me, and to all the Pandananons and to all the Antiqueños back home who supported me, even during my Miss Antique days, during Turismo, even until now, thank you very much. I always told them that whatever honor I receive and whatever accomplishment I'll have, I'll bring it back to the province who really believed in me and really supported me all throughout. She's the one.